Hi, I'm Lexi, and I'm going to show you guys just my regular everyday outfit. Sometimes I wear it at the grocery store, a friend's house, or even to school sometimes. But first, you can see that my hair is kind of curly, crimpy, and it's because last night I took a shower, then braided them into 10 braids. And I just left one in so I can show you guys how to do, you know, take it out and stuff. But now you just kind of like make them, like you can see that the top, and you can make it like not like that because it's kind of weird when you just have a bunch of separated pieces in your hair. But yeah, that's how you just kind of fluff it out or something. But now I'm just going to show you how to take out a braid. So first of all, just take out the ponytail holder and then take your two fingers and then just kind of unravel it, I guess. And if you get any tangles in the bottom, just kind of put your fingers through it. Okay, now I have it undone. And as I don't like it when they like close in my face, because that's just, I don't like it. So then I kind of like fluff it out like this. Okay, now that it's fluffed out, it's really puffy. But now I'm gonna show you guys all my outfits, so I'll be right back. Bye. Hi, I'm back, and I'm wearing just a regular outfit. I think it's really cute, but if you guys don't, it's okay. So first of all, I wanted to this is the finished product of your hair. It's really puffy and I love it. And now I have a hat. It's like really fashionable. I like the little belt on the top, and it looks really good with curly hair. That's what I think. And now I have it's a Justice shirt. It has gold and silver all over in the top. And it has two layers, because this kind of material can have kind of see-through, and that's why it has another layer. And now, my vest. Oh my gosh, you would not believe where I got this. I got this at Walmart. And it is really flowy, and I like the back because it's going up and then it goes down on the sides. I love this vest. I've worn it like every day so far. And now my purse. It's really, I like these with the long handles, and I just like to put it over my shoulder, but sometimes you could put it over one and it would look like that, but I don't really like it, so I just wear it like this. And now for my skirt. I love this skirt. I got this at Target for New Year's Eve, and I wore it like crazy, and I love it. It's so ruffly, and I just think it goes really good with this outfit, and it's so flowy. I just love ruffly, flowy things. And now my shoes. I love my shoes. They're Velcro. Like, I love Velcros. I don't like slip-ons. I don't like buckles, but I wear them anyway sometimes. But now they're just like, they're golden. They have a little flower, and they're basically like sandals. And I got these at Gabriel Brothers for summer. And they have really served me well. They're really cute. And I don't know what the brand is, but I wear them a lot. And I like everything about this whole outfit, even the purse and everything. But I'm going to go show you another outfit. I'll be right back. Well, I'm back, and I am wearing a sundress, as you can see. So, I just put up my hair in a headband. It's a orange zebra print, and I really like it. It goes great with this dress. And this dress I actually got at Walmart, and there's two layers, and one is like a really, really orangey, but like a color, and then the top is really lacy, and then the top is bloused, and I really like bloused. So, and now the purse is smaller, so that's why I put it on one shoulder. So I really like this. You can put your iPod, your phone, and then it has another little zipper on it. It's really handy. I love it. And my shoes. I got these shoes at Gabriel Brothers, I think. And these are just a little wedge with kind of like a quirky look to it. And the top, and at the top, there's like a little flowery, there's flowers everywhere with like a dark blue background. And then the back is like crossed. So it goes like this is where the buckle is, and then the buckle goes down and around back up. And then the bottom of it is where it secures your foot. And then it goes back up and around. And I love these shoes. They're so easy to slip on. So I love these. And I'm just going to say bye, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.